Hey, Governor-elect Katie Hobbs is going to be sworn into office in a few hours' time. It'll be a private ceremony, as required by the state constitution. Then, the official swearing-in for Hobbs will happen at an inaugural ceremony Thursday at the state capitol. She is the first Democrat to hold the office in 14 years. Adrian Fontes, Chris Mays, Kimberly Yee, and Tom Horn will also be inaugurated to their statewide offices the same day.